our favorite YouTubers on TV. Their lives look so awesome compared to ours.
That's what I'm saying, bro. Living in this super small house, having to work a regular job, it just is not meant for me. It can't be.
Yeah, I think we could probably totally do what they do. I mean, maybe. I don't know.
Whoa.
But they're really rich. They have a lot of money and we don't.
Don't get ahead of yourself. You know that becoming YouTube famous is only for celebrities. We could never do that.
But weren't these girls regular people at first? We're regular people. All they do is like walk around filming what they do in a day. We could definitely do that.
They always have been famous. They were determined to be famous. We were determined to be brokies.
I guess you're right. I mean, our life isn't that bad anyways. And you know, at least we can afford this little house of ours. Small, but perfect for us.
Yeah, look. I mean, we got us a upstairs. We got us this nice bed that we can always cuddle in.
Oh, that's a little bit... Maybe one day we can repair our windows and get them boards off and make it look nicer, or maybe even paint the house pink one day. What do you think?
Yeah, it's so annoying that people threw rocks inside of our windows. It's the worst feeling ever. Hey, bro, ding dong. You know me, bro. I'm sniffing money. Oh, no. Come on. Please, bro. Can you just give us 20 extra days? We'll pay the rent on time.
Whoa. Our rent is late? What's going on?
Yes, I ended up accidentally spending all of our rent money on this brand new chain.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Sir, I don't know why he would do something like that. We'll just go ahead and return the chain and give you the money, okay?
No, we're not doing that, please. Oh, wait, bro. How about that Valk? No, I can't give this Valk away. No. I'm not doing that. Since your rent is 1 million Robux, bro.
A million? How are we going to afford that? Oh, my gosh. No.
They raised the price because some billionaire is trying to buy out our whole neighborhood. But I'm not giving them our house. That is so messed up.
Yeah, we work way too hard to be here, okay? We're not giving up our house. We're going to pay that million. We could just go to work and for exit.
If you don't pay me in 3 days, I'll have Tyrone buy it. Oh, my goodness. All right, can everyone get out? Oh, my goodness. This is not a party. If you don't listen,
bro,
I'll get...
We'll get you your money. Just give us some time.
We got a lot of stuff that we got to work on. This is bad.
Bro, how could you spend so much money on a chain? And now we're behind on rent? And he's raising it to $1 million? That's so unfair. We need to get to work ASAP. We need extra tips, okay? Go put your uniform on now. Let's go.
I don't want to work today. I just want to lay down in bed.
Too bad, sad. You want to lose the house and be homeless? Get your butt up. Okay, you are not making us go broke. Now do what I said. Go.
All right, fine. I'll get up. I'll go put on my stupid uniform.
Yeah, put the uniform on. Now get dressed. We got to get out of here. All right, hurry up. We got to go. What are you? Oh, you're right here.
I'm dressed. Okay. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. We got to get to work, dude. This is no joke. Come on. I'll drive. Hop in. You're going to make us late. Don't you want some extra money or what?
All right, all we have to do is convince the people to give us extra money. This will be perfect.
Exactly. And maybe we can even ask our manager for a little bit of an advance, and then we can pay our rent.
Oh, we've been doing such a good job. There's no way our manager doesn't pay us extra, right?
Okay, we got a long line outside. Hello, sir. How can I help you? Do you want today? You're looking great. Your car looks amazing.
Hey, chill. Don't be talking like that.
Bro, hey. I would like a McChicken, please. But, wait. Are you on the menu? Oh, you are hilarious, man. I wish I was on the menu. But no, you can't buy me, unfortunately. Anyway, so just a McChicken, right?
Stupid boy, she's not on the menu. Shut up. Get out of here.
Oh, what are you doing? Stop.
You idiot. You can't talk to my girl like that.
Dude, did you just off the customer? Now I can't get a tip. I told you to be nice.
Okay, no one told you to be extra nice to them. Like, are you out of your mind or something?
How do you think we'll get tipped, huh? By being mean? I got another order. Just cooking and do your job.
Right, I'm gonna make these hot dogs.
Yeah, whatever. Hello, sir. What a lovely, rich, expensive-looking car, man. Anyways, what can I get you today? I'm the lady taking your order, and that's the guy who's making it. So I don't know what else you need to know. I'm a wait, he's a chef.
Bro, like, why are you asking all these questions? Do you want some food?
That your broke, poor man?
Huh?
That's not my man. What are you talking about, silly goose? Now, what can we get you to eat?
Did you just say poor, broke, poor?
Shut up. Be nice, because we are broke.
I'll kick you in your face, buddy bro.
Oh, my gosh. Here we go again. OMG. He didn't mean that, sir. Please forgive him. The hot dog fumes are getting to his big, stupid head. Hey, go watch the food before you burn it.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah, I'm definitely not coming here again. I'm giving this star.
No. Sir.
Hey, how are you? I am amazing. How are you? What can we get you today, huh? Hello, sir.
Hey, Roy, I need 10 burgers for my son.
Oh, 10 burgers? You gonna be able to handle an order that big? I asked you a question.
Yeah, I'll be good. All right, okay. Sir.
You heard the man. 10 burgers for his son. Go, 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 and don't mess this up.
10 burgers right up on the way for you, my partner.
He'll have that coming right up for you. Why don't you go ahead and take a seat, and I will personally...
Making these are easy.
Oh, okay. How many burgers is that? Just one?
It's easy. It's easy.
Oh, my gosh. I can help you. Wait!
What's happening?
Running! Stop running! Oh, my gosh. Oh, no.
Yeah, sir. This is what the burger ended up tasting, looking like. I don't know if this will be acceptable or not. Take this.
Let me taste... Mm-hmm. Oh. You know what? They taste like... They're pretty good, right?
Come on, bros. Let me show you what those burgers tasted like.
Woo-wee! I know he loved it.
Okay, this might be the tip that we've been waiting for. Our car!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What you doing to our car? Yo, 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 yo!
He put our car on fire! Oh, my gosh. What did we do to you? It was an accident.
Bro, are you out of your mind?
We could have gave you new burgers, dude.
It's burnt, bro.
That's what they tasted like!
Bro, you're so rude.
Terrible. I thought you were gonna tip us.
Yeah, wait, can you at least give us like a $1 tip, a $2 tip, anything, bro? Yeah, bro, our rent's really, really like high and we can't afford it.
Bro, you want a tip?
Yes, of course.
Yeah.
Aw, I know people had nice, kind hearts, bro.
I got you, bro. Here's a tip.
What a nice guy.
Yes. Oh, you're like literally saving our lives right now. Whoa. Run!
Okay. Okay. All right. You know what? We have one last option. Today might have been a bad day, but we can go to our manager and we can ask him. Hey, sir.
Manager, our lovely, lovely manager.
Before you say a dong dingity word to me, did you set the soap on fire or something? Smells burnt.
Nah. Really weird. Maybe somebody used the bathroom.
Yeah. What are you talking about?
Anyways, we came here to ask you a very important question.
Yeah. You know, we've been working here for a long time, and I know you may smell certain things. That in the past. Anyways, we got some very high expenses this month, and we were wondering, be able to give us a small, well, a large tip, like a large raise.
Yeah, like, you know, can we have all of our paychecks in the next 5 years all at once?
Yeah, we're looking for about $1 million.
No. You guys are the worst workers I've ever had. I would never give you a raise. You guys are fired. You're trash.
Wait, really? We're really getting fired right now?
We only have 2 more days left. Pay that crazy amount. Otherwise, we are on the street homeless.
We literally went to work today and didn't make a single dollar.
No, instead we got fired. I feel like giving up right now.
Today was the worst day all time.
It's okay. We'll figure it out.
Oh, we're finally home.
Oh, man. We gotta get something done with trash house. Actually, if we don't figure out any money situation, we're not gonna have it for much longer.
We got this mess everywhere. We got so many things going wrong. What are we gonna do about this? This is getting bad.
Yeah, I know that, but hear me out.
Okay, what were you thinking?
Been thinking. Earlier today, I said we could be like our favorite YouTubers and just film our life and show the world and, you know, get famous and rich that way. It's not that hard. We just need a camera.
Oh, my goodness. When are you going to give that 6-year-old dream up? Like, come on. Only kids think about things like that. But what's so special about our life? I mean, we're literally poor. We have this small house. No one wants to watch us. It's not like we're going and buying Gucci and stuff.
Well, huh.
That's the thing. I just thought about it. I'm a genius.
Okay, what did you think about?
We can make a day in the life vlog, and we can show everyone our miserable lives. Oh, yeah.
Get up!
Bro, what's up, bro?
Come on!
Oh,
today is day one of being famous. Duh, get your phone out.
Oh, day one of being famous. Famous, yay, we made it.
Bro, what is wrong with you? Are you okay right now?
Oh, sorry. I just woke up. All right, what's up?
It's time to be famous. Get your phone out. Start recording this, okay? We're going to show everybody breakfast. Our breakfast routine, yeah.
All right.
So, I'm going to wash my hands, show them.
We are officially live. Are you ready? Let's go.
Yeah, we're going to have so many viewers in the stream. It's going to be amazing. All right, guys. That's a little bit embarrassing. We actually don't really have that much food, but we can have waffles. This is our breakfast, guys. We're having waffles for breakfast.
Wait. Don't eat those. Those were expired 3 days ago. Hold on.
What?
They have mold on them.
No. Do we not have
No, that was just our backup food. No, this is going wrong.
Kidding, guys. Well, we don't actually. That was a big.
Yeah.
Somebody's order. Oh, hey, do you know who's here?
Who's this?
I don't know. Are you Amazon or something?
What's up, buddy, bro?
Well, you should, because you. Oh my gosh. Are we like winning the lottery right now or something, dude? Perfect for the live stream. You haven't paid your bills.
Oh, no.
He's
no.
Joking, guys.
Come on, sir. 100%. Hey, sir. I know you're trying to be funny for the cameras. Come on. Ha ha ha.
I'm sorry to say it, but you're kicked out of this house.
No.
What?
We had an extension. We had like a couple days.
Yeah, more days left. Well, we had an issue.
Wait, who was complaining? Someone was complaining and we gotta leave?
Yeah, totally not fair. Can't you see that we're live right now? Are you trying to embarrass us? We are trying to go viral. Yeah, he goes by Rico. Who's that? I don't know who that is.
And who is this guy right here?
Hey, I move in now. What? Taking our house?
Wait, who is this supposed to be?
Oh, yeah. He lives here now. You guys forgot?
No.
Okay.
Is this really our final goodbyes?
I think maybe you should survive.
I don't want to stop it.
You need to stop it, okay? The most embarrassing and most terrible traumatic stuff of our life has just happened.
No, I can't stop it. I can't. Listen, come here. I need to tell you something. There is literally 100,000 people in this live right now.
100,000 people just watched it?
Yes, but all of the comments are hate comments right now.
Hate comments? Wait, they hate us?
Yeah, they're all making fun of us. They're saying we're broke, poor, everything.
Turn it off. You want to embarrass me some more, huh?
Oh, this is bad. But it's a lot of people. People are donating.
Donating? What do you mean donating what? Don't they
hate us? Made $500 this stream.
What?
Wait, come here. Follow me.
$500?
This is crazy. So what are we going to do? Like, what should we do with this $500?
$500? We need to take it to the extreme, okay? We need to give them something to really watch and show them that we just aren't some boring, I don't know, homeless people.
Okay. I'm fine with that.
So follow me. I know exactly what to do, but
All right, stream. I want y'all to keep watching till the end because I guess this is getting crazy.
Yeah, we're going to do something insane.
Wait, look. Our car. Bro, if y'all don't know, our car got absolutely destroyed. It's really, really bad. All right, we're here. What's up, Raylashon? What are we doing?
Now, we have to be very quiet in here and because I don't actually have a plane ticket, so we're just going to go in.
A plane ticket?
Going to sit down and let the plane take off, okay? Today, you guys, we're going skydiving.
Skydiving? How are we going to go skydiving? We're on an airplane.
You ask so many questions, dude. How else do you think we're going to go skydiving? We're going to jump off the plane.
What? I'm not jumping off no plane. Are you out of your mind?
If you guys want to see us jump off of this plane, and send this live to everybody you know so they can also see us go skydiving.
Wait, someone just donated $1,000.
$1,000? Oh, yeah, we're definitely jumping off the plane today.
Why is it shaking? Why is the plane shaking?
I don't know what you're talking about. Plane is definitely not shaking right now.
Oh, my goodness. All right, so how does this work?
You know, we just wait till we're high enough in the air, and then we jump. But you make sure you keep that live stream going, okay?
All right.
Guys, I have one question for you. Do you hate?
Getting a lot of people saying yes.
Okay.
Oh my goodness, we're about to do this skydiving. Oh,
I'm recording.
Oh my goodness, this is crazy.
I don't know how to land. Do you?
Yeah, I know how to land. Are you okay?
No. Feels a little bit unstable.
Yo, chill. No. You gotta be okay. Are you okay? Where are you? What's going on? Raylashon, where are you? Where are you? Where'd you go? Yo, Raylashon, are you okay?
Ouch.
What happened?
What do you think happened? I told you I didn't know how to land and I ran into the fountain.
Oh no, you gotta do better than this. Okay, well, I have something to tell you.
I'm gonna pass out.
Well, before you pass out, just know 1 million people just saw you do that. Hey, bro, is it true you still like your ex? How much money do you have, bro? OMG, I can't believe I finally seen you guys. Oh, my. Guys, chill. She's in a coma right now. She's very, very hurt.
Wait, where am I? What's going on? Who is these people?
They're paparazzi. We got super famous. We became millionaires.
Dude, no. Are they laughing at me?
No, they love you. They love you. No, they love you.
Wait, they love
you? Yes, look what they're saying. That's the most beautiful girl in the entire world.
Me? You know,
I did, like I do, you know, try really hard to make sure that I look good all the time. So thanks.
Let us take some pictures. Huh? Can I get a kiss from her? Hey, yo.
Okay, back up, dude. What are you doing? No kissing or anything like that. Look, I'm okay. He's getting really close.
Oh my goodness. Look, paparazzi.
You guys are supporting us, but maybe you could give me some space a little bit. I did just get out of the hospital.
They out of their minds.
Okay, help me. They're chasing us down.
Oh my goodness. We need help. This is getting bad. I can't believe we actually became overnight famous that fast.
Why are they still chasing us?
Because these people are insane.
Okay, well, maybe we can at least still get rich and get a new house far away from here now that we are celebrities.
Oh, yeah. I have over $1 million in the account now. Oh no. Make sure to like, subscribe, and click one of the videos on the screen. This is crazy.